national search, MSU Texas announces a former dean and current interim provost officially has the job. Dr. Margaret Marcy Brown Marsden will begin her new role as provost on January 1st after a year as interim. Brown Marsden served as the dean of the McCoy College of Sciences, Mathematics, and Engineering since 2015. As provost, she'll provide primary administrative leadership, direction, and evaluation for all academic activities and faculty affairs for MSU.